Peugeot heeft op de Autosalon van Parijs als prachtige primeur de 308 cc. Tim Zimmerman, de directeur van Peugeot Nederland, praat ons even bij over al het nieuws van deze auto.
Ja, yeah, in English I'm afraid.
Oh ja, yeah. In English, oké. Okay. You can tell us more about the 308 cc, Mr. Zimmerman.
Yes, I'll be very happy to. Thank you for the opportunity. So 308 cc coming out next year. As you can see, it's a beautiful car with engines from 1.6 petrol, diesel as well, up to 2 liters. And should be available from the spring.
Okay. Well, who made the design of the car?
It's a Peugeot design, Peugeot through and through. As you can see from the style of the car, it's very much in the Peugeot family. But as you can see, there are some neat touches, some new things, like, for example, the warming of the back of the neck, which in the Netherlands we don't often get a chance to put the roof down, so we need to be warm. Yeah. And so that's a nice new touch.
Okay. This is a successor of the 307cc. Was that successful in the Netherlands?
Yeah, it's been a good car for us. We were selling a maximum of about 2,000 a year in its peak. And this car is even prettier and should sell even better.
Okay. It will be on the market in the spring of next year. That is right before the starting of the summer season.
Yeah, that's right. It's when you want a cabriolet, isn't it, in the spring. So it'll be out, should be out for when you can start to put the roof down.
Yeah, okay. You have some more news on the show?
Yeah.
Crossover concept?
Well, if you've got a moment, take a look at a car just over there. It's called the Prologue, and it's a hint for a brand new car that'll be coming out next year. A crossover concept, lots of space, lots of comfort. So take a chance to have a look at it if you can.
Okay. And you have any news about clean engines, hybrids, for instance?
We have lots of news about clean engines. As you know, Peugeot is the leading manufacturer in terms of level of CO2 produced per car sold. We also have on the Prologue concept a new hybrid HDI concept, which is more for 2011. But we're already leading manufacturer in terms of CO2. And as you know, we've sold more than 1 million cars with particulate filters in diesel. So we've already got a very good record on that.
Okay, that sounds great. Thank you very much.
Thank you for your time. Have a nice show.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.